next number. When you last heard us, we were learning basic music fundamentals, like how to read music notations on all four of our strings, how to count basic rhythms, and how to play together as an ensemble. We have grown a lot over the past 9 months, and now we have learned how to shift, how to do vibrato, and how to play more complicated music as a group. Listen carefully as we dazzle you with our shifting pizzicato passages, as well as 16th note runs. My name is Mimi, and I play the violin.
Thank you.